So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my American Truck Simulator series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we are on the second part of the journey with the JCB, well the plow that we started in the last episode and got stuck in a loop because of roadworks. So we are trying to get on with it this time. Let's hopefully we get a street. We had to divert up to Vancouver, get out of the loop, which didn't add anything really to our journey, but should allow us now to get back on the track of the hopefully what is the correct route. I mean, we've already probably added about 3 hours to our journey time because of the diversions. But yeah, tell us to keep right. I think this is us now back on the right route. God, first time I've seen that kind of this old billboard in this game. Let's have a quick look. Yeah. So, this is the way we were originally supposed to come, but we had to go all the way, but we got stuck in this kind of this loop. So, we've diverted up and across. We probably could have diverted off. No, because that was the route we were supposed to take. Yeah, so there's roadworks there, and then roadworks here as well. So, yeah, we've come down, we've gone up, come across. Down, we're just taking that corner and we're now heading. Still got a bit of distance to go. But hopefully, it'll be fairly plain sailing. You never know. Oh, tunnel. I bet it's going to make a stop at that way station. Right. Well, we weren't the only one that had to stop. Right, let's get back up to speed. It's going to take a while, especially because it looks like it's a slight uphill. Dales. Looks like we're just going to blast past anyway. Oh, get up speed. No, I'm not going to. I normally would stop at the viewpoint. Oh no, I'm definitely not. It's just down there. Penske truck driving a bit strange. Hit that car. Oh well, we were due one. Yes. We're not even going full speed to the limit because of I've got the GPS cruise control set to 60. Yeah, barreling along. How many cameras we got? The open road. I kind of would like to kind of find somewhere nice that I can do a decent, you know, screenshot for the episodes. Kind of need two. And I said originally planned this to be one episode, but we ended up having to cut the last one because of that loop. Strip. kind of cheap to get a screenshot. Something along here might be good. Yeah, right. So, I'm going to Future Studio, photo mode. We want it in daylight. That'll do us. That one. We may have to do another one. I'll figure that one out. Might have used that for the last episode. Exhaustion's going to come a factor soon. That was going slow. Very strange maneuvers. Driving no hands. Approaching that trailer rather quickly. Well, I can't judge depth of field. We're getting towards, we've covered about half of this state onto the city. Find out, there we go, there's no motor prime. Didn't make out what it said, gone past too quickly. Got a nice head of speed, you know, steam up. Silly maneuvers again up ahead. fun. I'm doing less than what the speed is in the air, it's supposed to be the speed limit, and I'm still catching up with you. Man, look at this. Ah! Crashed into a vehicle. Right, this is where we definitely need to get across to the right, because we are going to be slow moving. That was a nice bit of weaving, I thought. Found the gaps. What the hell? We're going to get a screenshot of that. I'm baffled. There was no one near us. That was a ton in there.
Okay, let's find a new route.
I mean, the trailer's knackered as well. I haven't even got in. That's frustrating. Trailer's knackered, we are tired. Yeah. That's frustrating. Right, let's see if we'll actually let us get on with it. Yeah. It won't even let us move. Right, we're going to have to abandon that. Right, well, that's not the episode I planned, but again, it just shows anything can happen. So instead of actually making money there, we've actually gone backwards. How much? I didn't even look at it. I mean, we're still, you know, still above what we took out right at the start. That's just mad. That's just mad and destroyed the profit we were making. That was frustrating. But yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like, comment, subscribe, come back for another episode. I'll see you then. Bye bye for now.